Hey guys, Vix back here for a new video, and today we're back here on a Hypixel, but of course, judging by the title, that is besides the point. And before we even get into the giveaway, I would like to say, please subscribe, also like the video. And another thing, before I even get into the giveaway, I know there's like a little bit of like a delay in me telling you guys how to enter the giveaway, but I'm telling you guys, like, for the people who actually watch my videos, it's been a little bit hard for me to want to actually make content. Like, I don't really have any motivation at the moment because, of course, AP exams are next week, and it's been stressing me out. Also, because of the quarantine, like, I know quarantine should mean, oh, yeah, he's on his computer all the time. Yeah, it's been like that for the first, month, but now that, you know, it's been that long, and I've just been playing my computer constantly, it's become a lot, like, very boring, and I just don't really have any motivation for this game. Not a lot, but I mean, it's still there, but it's not a lot. Like, literally all I do is sometimes I just log on for like an hour a day, and that's like an all-time low. I used to play like 12 hours of Minecraft a day. That's a huge difference between 12 and 1 hour. But not to worry, guys, like, don't worry about me. I know it seems like, oh, he's going through a rough time right now. Yes, somewhat, but I'm telling you guys this now, after AP exams, I'm gonna try to upload a lot more. And because I've heard from like most of my teachers that we're probably not gonna have final exams, it's almost impossible to do final exams for the rest of my classes because we're not getting as much content done in like the time that we're in quarantine. Like, it only takes me like 30 minutes to get some assignments done. Like, that's not like a whole week's of content, is it? So yeah, enough with the rambling. Let's get into how to enter this giveaway. So of course, the first condition, like most of my giveaways, is you have to be subscribed to my channel and have your subscriptions public so I can see if you're actually subscribed to my channel. Like, how embarrassing would it be that if you didn't do that condition that you would just lose the giveaway? Like, say you actually got picked by the random comment picker and you weren't subscribed. That'd be very embarrassing. So please remember to subscribe, because I've picked people before and they were not subscribed. It was so funny. I was laughing. I was like, holy, this person didn't subscribe. So please subscribe. All right. So the second condition is to follow me both on Twitter and Twitch. I'm trying to get a more of a following on those platforms so I can talk to you guys more. I haven't promoted my Twitter in a while or my Twitch, so please go follow those two things. I'm more active on there than I am on this YouTube channel, so please follow me there. Also, you guys have to join my community Discord. My community Discord has always been in the description, and I want more people in it. I want to make it active again. Because again, I'm probably more active on Discord than I am on my YouTube channel. Maybe even more than on Twitter. So please go join my community Discord. Please try to start a conversation with me. I'm pretty much on all the time. Like, I'm either on my phone or I'm on my computer. So yeah, there's that. And then for the last condition, of course, it's the comment. What you want to comment is your IGN, your Minecraft IGN, of course. Your Discord username, you know, username and tag, your Twitter username, you know, the @, then your username, and your Twitch username. And then for the last part of the comment, I'm going to be asking you guys for Q&A questions. So if you guys want to ask a Q&A question, please put it in your comment, because I'm going to be going, like, I'm going to be doing a 700 sub Q&A. And I want to go over some of these questions, because I feel like we didn't get enough questions in the 500 sub Q&A, and I'd like to answer more, because a lot of them were very simple, and I wasn't able to answer them in like a fun way at all. So please go ask your question. And guys, that's all I have for this video. Remember, follow all the conditions, or it will be very embarrassing if you somehow win and you don't meet one of the conditions, and I have to pick someone else. That's it for this video. Bye.